when I was about 12, I think I changed my shot to straight left hand. I was left-handed, but I didn't figure that out. So I was kind of like that. And then it slowly went into, but I was trying to shoot with my right. And then I was kick with my bat left, everything left, eat left. But I didn't know. I just had to start learning from just reps and stuff, because it went in when I shot it, but switched it to left.